The white-throated woodrat is a small rodent found in the southwestern United States. It has a white throat and belly, and brown fur on its back. It is about the size of a squirrel, and lives in trees and bushes. It eats insects, nuts, and fruits. It can live for up to 10 years in the wild.